part of being a nun?
Well, I...
Come on! There's so much to choose from!
The joy of waking up at 4 a.m. right on the dot. The thrill of meditating all day long in just one spot. Or how about reading scripture till your eyes begin to glaze? Or basking in the magic of your favorite Latin phrase? The peace when you surrender all your pride or day agenda. Consuming holy wafers by the ton.
Begun.
Patience, sister.
Yes, the world's your oyster when you're locked in.